Lord, you have searched me, and you know me. You know when I sit and when I rise, you perceive my thoughts from afar. You discern my going out and my lying down. You are familiar with all of my ways. Before a word is on my tongue, you know it completely, Lord. You know it completely. You hem me in behind and before. You have laid your hand upon me. And such knowledge, Lord, is too wonderful for me, too lofty for me to attain. Where can I go from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence, Lord? If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there. If I rise on wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, even there your hand will guide me. And your right hand will hold me fast. If I say, surely the darkness will hide me, and the light become like night all around me. Oh Lord, even the darkness will not be dark to you. The night will shine like the day. The darkness is as a light. For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. Oh, and I praise you, because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful, I know that full well. If I go up to the heavens, you are there. If I make my bed in the depths, you are there. If I rise on wings of the dawn, if I settle on the far side of the sea, even there your hand will guide.
Sing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Grace that taught
my heart to hear, and grace my fears raised. I worship sin and grace appear. The hour I first believed,
my chains are gone.
Amazing love, amazing.